Hello and welcome back to Red Stabler. In this video, we are going to step into cryptocurrency world. Yes, this video is going to show you how to mine Ethereum with your very own PC. You can simply turn your gaming rig into a mining rig in just a couple minutes. So first, before start mining, we need to pick a mining pool. This is recommended way instead of solo mining if you do not have a serious mining hardware. With mining pool, you can share your processing power and earn the Ethereum coin proportionately. There are lots of available pools out there, but in this tutorial, I'm going to use ethermine.org. To join the mining pool, you only need just your wallet address. No need to sign up. This means you can mine anonymously, which is a plus. Next, you need a mining software. Each one has their own advantages and fallbacks. And for this video, I'm going to use ETH Miner, or formerly called Genoio. Simply download it from GitHub. You can find the link at our video description box below. Now to start mining, you will need to create a batch file. So let's go back to the instruction on a mining pool. You see an initial setting for your GPU. Well, let's go with a recommended setting for now. This is the ETH miner that I have downloaded it from GitHub. Now I'm going to create a batch file and place the setting I copied from the website. Next, pick up the server that is closest to your location. Also pick a backup server, just in case. I'm going to use Asia as a main server and EU as a backup server. Then put your Ethereum wallet address here. This is where you will get paid for mining fee. And then followed by a dot and your mining machine name, which can be anything. Execute the batch file to start mining. It will take a couple minutes, but once you start to see the hash rate showed up on the console, then you're good to go. I have speeded up in this video, but it actually takes around a couple minutes, like I said. Now to check your mining status, just put your wallet address into the search box. You will see your hash statistic and your current and paid balance, which will be released to your wallet once it reaches the payout threshold. Please note that this page will be updated at 10 minutes interval, so you need to wait a little bit. And that's it. What's left is to wait for your rig to do the job. And that is the basic, yet essential, of how to mine Ethereum in a mining pool. Stay tuned for more technical tips and tricks by subscribing to Red Stabler channel. Hope you enjoyed this video. Cheers!